A very good evening, a very 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 warm welcome. We just had the NEET MDS exam just in the afternoon. So it is the take away home message कि अपने को क्या क्या improve करना है, where are the points we should be lagging and what where we can improvise, right? And how was the paper? So by and large the paper was lengthy. The most important point about the paper was lengthy. I always tell my student that you start immediately reading more and more English, that is more grammar and more or more of the text. That is a first takeaway message from the exam, that the exam was lengthy. That is first. The second important thing that was very important in the preparation was ki apne ko 3 ghanta screen ko dekhna hai with the same concentration. So I always tell ki the mock exams are very 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 important, right? The most important point and the most expected thing about exam was that it was heavily, the questions were not a direct question from any of the books. That is very 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 important, so that the books which are given undue importance, that has to be, the focus has to be changed from undue importance to any particular book to the general preparation. That is very important. The most important point, the questions were more of interdisciplinary. Like if the particular question is, you cannot label a question from a particular subject, but all the questions were required 2 or 3 multiple logic. So that was very important. The papers were too many questions were from the image based, and most importantly the questions were directly or indirectly related to oral medicine, oral pathology and oral radiology. So that is the most important point for the today's exam. We will be looking forward the more updates, but the takeaway home message is, first, start reading English immediately. The importance of discussion is irreplaceable. The discussion is a key to success. Don't follow any a particular book, because now the questions are not pick up and they are framed by the expert. That is very 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 important. So do not you go along a single book. That is very important. Mock exams and practice exams are very 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 important. Discussions play a very important role, and the case scenario, the important points to pick up during the discussions is going to be very 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 important. Looking forward for more updates. Please follow our channel. I will be updating you how to prepare, and today is a session on take away home message from NEET MDS 21. Thank you very much.